The best bike rides are those without a plan. Riding my bicycle with no destination in mind makes my rides more interesting and fun. Today, I started my ride at Hill Canyon in Santa Rosa and climbed all the way to Lizard Rock in the wild with open space. Terrific weather this morning. It hit almost 80 degrees by 10 a.m. Not bad for a December day in Thousand Oaks. It was a short 10-mile ride today, but it was well worth the effort. And the hot weather made it a bit more challenging. I really like to see the mountains and believe that faith is powerful enough to move them. This is Mountain Bike Diaries.
But so far so good. So already extremely hot. Probably like 9:50 a.m. right now. It's like 80 degrees.